Hello everyone.
Welcome to Food as Medicine channel, Tirunelveli Idli Podi. In Tirunelveli, this idli podi recipe is very famous. The preparation will take only 15 minutes of time. Let's see it. In a dry pan, add 1/2 spoon of oil. Add 1 cup of black urad dal and fry it for minimum 1 minute. Black urad dal is really good for health and it helps for any muscular diseases. If you have white urad dal also, you can add it. After 1 minute, you will get a nice aroma or smell. Switch it off and transfer to a plate. Just spread the black urad dal on the plate and then cool it down. In the same pan, add 1/4 cup of chana dal and fry it for another 1 minute. It has to turn to light brown. You have to continuously fry it, otherwise one side will become black and other side will not get cooked properly. So you have to continuously fry it. After 1 minute, you could see the light brown color on the chana dal. Just add the fried chana dal in the same plate. Cool it down. In the same pan, add 1/4 cup of sesame seeds. It can be a white or black sesame seeds. Fry just for 30 seconds. After some time, it will start spluttering. Now you could see sesame seeds are turning light brown. Switch off the flame. Transfer the sesame seeds to the same plate and then cool it down. Just spread the sesame seeds. Add 20 red chilies and then 3 Kashmiri red chilies. Kashmiri red chili will give you color to the podi. And also the red chili will give you the spiciness. Just fry it for 1 minute or until it puffs up. Transfer the red chilies to the same plate and then cool it down. Add 4 pinch of ink for flavor. Then add 1/2 spoon of oil. Add 5 crushed garlic to this and fry it for minimum 1 minute. For this, all moisture should go and then it should become dry and also it turns light brown. Now the garlic turns light brown, switch off the flame. Add the fried garlic to the same plate and cool it down. Then add 1 spoon of salt. Grind all these ingredients in a mixie. Our Tirunelveli idli podi is ready. Just transferring to the tray. Cool it down and put it in an airtight container. The smell is really good. Try this podi and leave your comments. Thank you.